Because I know the power is in our hands.